see that building that's under construction properly through the GoPro, because, you know, one thing I've learned is these things aren't very good. But I worked commercial construction for 10 years, and would you look at that? What an amazing building. It is basically just a big truss. That's incredible. Man, big ups to the design team that came up with that. That is awesome. It's my favorite part of the city. And if I ever get the chance to live in Wellington, this is where it'll be. This is Newton, and I really like it.
That's pretty cool.
I've been to this diner a few times now. And whenever I've come here, I've had good meals, and I've had good service, and... Here we are. And anyway, any place that lets you draw while you wait for your dinner has got to be a cool place. Now that's not a bad looking beer, is it?
Yeah, that looks good. This is a good one.
I'll show you something. What I like about this place is this. This is a big commercial cosmopolitan city, right? And this is where I like to hang out.
It's a cool place. It's a nice park. They do a really good meal too.
Well, I just had a really nice meal. Fish, salad, coffee. I had a really nice beer, local beer. Made by the Kereru Brewing Company. A Kereru is a native wood pigeon. And a big chocolate cake, and it was really yummy. And I like that place. It's got a nice urban, gritty, creative feel about it.
I think Wellington's going to become my new home. I spend 4 nights a week here. I really like the city. I like the people. It's got a bit more of a... What's the word I'm looking for? It just fits me better, I think. Because what else do you do after a meal of seafood? This looks about as environmentally correct as a maggot on a pork chop. Look at the colours in that. It's just amazing. Beautiful. Oh, look at this one. Yummy. Well, that was a pretty good find. Man, life is good, eh? Just loving it. Wonder what else we can find.
Yep. There's been mermaids here. That's where they tie up their seahorses.
What are you doing there, buddy?
If you had an apartment like up in there, or back in that street that we just rolled through, it'd be kind of cool.
I don't know if I'd want it around the other part of the city, around Lambton Quay or whatever it is. That looks kind of noisy to me. With all the bars and the kids and stuff everywhere, eh? I think I might be better off in a quieter part of town. But, you know, trucking out of here, a couple of, you know, I mean, every other night. Had a good Argosy, you know, the nice big Argosy, you could just truck out of here, spend the night in the truck, come back. That'll be alright. Let's see. Bullshit. Oh, hey. One step closer.